Dear friends, welcome to my video. In today's video, I want to show you how to make small and simple Slayer Tesla coil. So, let's get started. Hi, I'm Electroni, and this channel is all about electro, chem and science experiments. Subscribe to this channel now if you don't want to miss any future video. In previous video, I show you little bit of wireless transfer. In this video, we built our homemade Tesla coil that can light even old fluorescent light bulb at a distance. For today's build, we need breadboard with some wires, one thick cable, our primary coil that I show you how to wind, 22 kilo ohm resistor, some LED, and some transistor. You can use 2N2222, but I prefer transistor with this small heatsink, like tip 41C, because transistor gets pretty hot in this configuration, and at least 9 volt battery as power supply. Links for the parts are in video description. Here you can see diagram for our circuit. First of all, as I say, we must wind our primary coil. So we need pipe around 2 to 3 cm in diameter and 12 to 14 cm long. And also some kind of thin copper wire. And as you can see here, I wind something like this. Coil must have around 200 to 300 turns. And that's it. But don't forget to scrape out insulation on ends of wires. First off, take our transistor and put it into breadboard. Here you can see diagram of our tip 41C transistor. Then place 22 kilo ohm resistor between base and positive rail. Then connect negative leg of LED to base and positive leg to ground rail. On the right you can see diagram of LED. Then connect one end of our primary coil to base of transistor. Then take our thick wire and put one end to collector. Then make secondary coil. 3 turns around our primary coil and finally connect end to positive rail. And also connect emitter of transistor to ground rail. Our circuit is now complete, so let's test it. Simply plug our 9 volt power supply to positive and negative rails and bring our fluorescent light bulb close to coil. And as you can see, our fluorescent light bulb is glowing. It's because coil creates electromagnetic field and gas in fluorescent light bulb convert it into visible light. Also, I have here coil with LED on end. And because coil converts electromagnetic field back to electricity, our LED lights up. More described is in previous video about wireless energy transfer. As you can see, I have here neon light bulb and it's also glowing. All noble gases can glow like neon. If your coil doesn't work, try to switch cables of secondary coil to opposite pin or make more or less secondary turns. You can also buy this Tesla coil kit from eBay. Link is in video description. This coil can also make mini arc and play music with it from a mobile because changes resonant frequency due to sound frequency and also can make ion propulsion. But this is an subject for another video. So, please visit my site here. You can find my games and videos. And you can support me here. Link is in video description. I hope you to enjoy this video. And if you want to see more, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I want to see you next time.